And the bass keeps running, running, and running, running,
and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and
in his contact. Short leadoff second, the 1-0 to Stowers. Popped out towards right field. The center fielder, Genista, drifting into the gap, and that one is gone. Josh Stowers deposits a baseball into the trees in right center field for his first home run of the summer, and it's 9-3 Anglers.
Act up from Northwest East Side. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get started.
Another 1-2. Poke towards second. And out of the center field for a hit. Pat scores from third. Stowers in from second. And it's a two-run single for Mason Coppins.
Advance at first base now with Josh Smith at the dish next for the Mariners. The lefty against the righty Hutchison Jr. First pitch. Swung on, chopped up the middle. It could be two. Pena on it. The flip to second. And Palamaki relay to first. In time. Got him. And that's your ball game. Daniels the 1-2 to Stowers. Kicks and deals. Stowers swings. Ropes it out to deep left field. Back goes Brandon Riley near the warning track. Dives. He can't make the play. Flips over the fence. That ball is out of here. Josh Stowers, a two-run home run, makes it 3-0 Anglers at the bottom of the fourth. Nearly robbed by Brandon Riley in left field, trying to get himself on SportsCenter. Cannot get there. That's a bomb for Josh Stowers, and he gives the Anglers a bigger lead.
Gets the stretch at the 2-2. Line to right. Stowers going back. He reaches up, and he makes a sprawling catch on the warning track. Josh Stowers, an incredible catch out in right field, reaching up over his head and going to the ground to end the top of the third inning. Infield still in, middle infield back. Here's a 2-1. Lined up the middle and into center field for a base hit. Stowers scores from third. Patton's held up at third, and we're all tied up. Second RBI of the ball game for Ashton McGee makes it 4-4. Trevino from the stretch. Here's a 2-1. Line to left field and down for a base hit. Patton scores from third. McGee on his way from second. The throw coming home is late, and it's a two-run single for Landon Kay, giving the Chatham A's a lead.
Wolf, the imposing figure on the mound, 6'4" out of Louisville, takes a sign he likes, comes to the set, winds and deals a 2-2. Taken, finds the inner edge, strike three. Chatham wins 7-4. Adam Wolf sends Michael Curry down looking. He whips the bat and the helmet back to the dugout. Upset with himself, and Chatham wins 7-4. Pito with deep breath and the 2-1 to Stowers. Swung on, lined out to left field and through. Trickles into the outfield. Kyle Baker around third base, chugging for home. Play at the plate. He slides in safely. Josh Stowers drives home Kyle Baker, doubling the Chatham advantage. It's a 3-1 Anglers lead in the bottom of the fourth.
Still business at hand with one out in the bottom of the eighth. Aiello lines this one to right center field. The right fielder, Bikina, back to the wall. This one carrying over for a home run. Johnny Aiello's first dinger of the summer makes it 4-2 Chatham.
Aiello been hot as of late. Picked up his first home run of the summer last night. Righty against the lefty, Van Score swings to the first pitch he sees and ropes it into center field. That'll bring home the first run of the ball game. Coppins rounds third, chugging for home. Play at the plate. He slides in safely. Johnny Aiello's bat stays on. He drives in the first pair of runs of this ball game. It's 2-0 Anglers in the top of the third. Anglers defense straight up as Quintana examines the bat, digs back in, drags the bat across the plate. DeGroat shakes off one side, gets one he likes, winds and deals the 1-2. Breaking ball drops in there. Strike three. That's your ball game. Chatham wins 4-2. Jack DeGroat comes in, slams the door. A 1-2-3 bottom of the ninth inning. A's double up the Red Sox 4-2 at Red Wilson Field.
Cortez back in. 1-2 the count. Martin on second. Connor Kaiser the tying run off first. DeGroat ready. Here comes a 1-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike three. Jack DeGroat strikes out the side in the top of the ninth inning, and the Chatham A's win 4-2.